Got an audio recording in French but need an English translation? Or maybe you got a video in Russian but need a German subtitles file? No problem. We can detect almost any language and translate the audio content of your files into any language with VEED. So let me show you how you can translate your audio. First, head over to the website VEED.io. You can create an account for free. Or click in the first link in the description to go straight to the website. Once you're on the homepage, click on upload your video, then click on upload a file. Select any audio or video file you would like to translate. For now, we'll choose this video clip with audio of my voice, and then click on open. After a short moment, your audio file is imported and uploaded into VEED's online video editor. To translate the audio in the video, we have to transcribe the audio first. In the left menu, head over to subtitles, then choose your preferred option to transcribe. In this case, I'll choose Auto Transcribe for conveniency. After that, select the language you speak in your video, which is Dutch in this case, then click on start. After a short moment, the audio is transcribed and subtitles are added to the clip. Before we translate the subtitles, easily edit the text in the menu on the left if needed. You can change the words like so and even add more text boxes. And also, you can extend, shorten, split or shift the timing of the subtitles in the timeline menu. Okay, cool. Now to translate the audio in your video into multiple languages, head over to Translate in the subtitle menu, then click on Add New Language. Make sure Translate from Original is selected. And click on next. After that, simply search for the language you would like to translate to by scrolling through the available languages, or you can search for one in the search bar. In this case, I'll choose English. Then click on translate to English. As you can see, now the video is translated to another language. If you would like to add more subtitles, simply click on add new language again and follow the same steps. You can switch between the translations by clicking on the eye icons on the left side of the languages. And if you go back to subtitles, again, you can easily edit your text and timeline positions if you need to. Okay, now we can choose to download the translated audio separately or burn them into the video. I'll show you how you can do both very easily. First, let's download the translated audio. Simply hop over to options in the subtitle menu section. Then under download subtitles, choose between an SRT, text or VTT file. For now, I'll choose a text file. After that, click on the download icon. And now your device downloaded all of your translated subtitles as text files to your device. Awesome, now I'll show you how you can burn the subtitles into the video and export it like that. First, let's spice up our subtitle style. To customize your subtitles, head over to Styles in the subtitle menu and feel free to change the font style, size, color, background color, spacing, and more. To export the translated subtitles along with the video, head over to Export in the right top corner, select your preferred render settings, make sure you enable burn subtitles, and then click on export video. Once your translated video is rendered, feel free to share the video with your friends or click on the download MP4 button to download the video straight to your device. To export your video into another language, simply go back to the video editor, select your preferred language in the translation menu, and simply repeat the same steps to export your video with burn subtitles. And that's how you quickly and easily translate your audio. Thank you so much for watching, good luck, and see you next time.